A cover of a cover, but I kind of got the inspiration for this version of it from James Taylor.
Overcome from Alabama with a banjo on my knee.